Tell me what you think you're looking at. So I think I'm Queen Elizabeth. And now I'm stuck inside your memory. That's why it's so hard to get rid of me. I'm incredible, so unforgettable, so no one can take my place. I am unbreakable, highly flammable, so girl, get out my face.
Oh my God, I'm going crazy, maybe cause we're so amazing. Everybody in the days, and that's the reason why they hate me.
I'm just gonna go to the toilet. Do you know which toilet? Oh yes, Zoe showed me the way last time. Okay then, be careful. Okay then. Here, girls. I need to go to the toilet to check my makeup. Okay then. But you look fabulous. I just wanna check, that's all. Okay then, I'm just gonna know who to talk before. Okay, this could just be perfect. Hey, Anna. What is that? Oh, there's nothing. This is for my project. Oh, so what are we, Anna? Hello. Bye, loser. Clear up yourself. Why is there red color powder on the floor? I got no idea. Oh. Maybe. Don't tell me. Oh no. Let's just check. Yeah. Anna! What happened? It's that pink colored dog. Angela? Oh no, she didn't. I'm all covered in this toilet thing. come on, we'll wash you up. Yeah, come on, toilet is just dirty. Okay, we got a fountain here. You could wash it over here, you know? First, I like stuff on my fur. This guy has a little bit of ear. Is it gone now? Yeah, it's gone. Come on, let's dry you up. I go to the, you know, the classroom so they could talk by ourselves. You can? Yeah, you can. Yeah, teachers don't mind. Teachers also state that if you go to the class by ourselves, we could like do private discussion and stuff. So it's okay. Okay then. Let's go. Maybe you should sit at this table. Okay then. This is big enough. So, can you tell us what happened? Well, you see, that pink dog, Angela, she took the white powder thingy, and then worried at you? Yes. I'm sure she did that on purpose. She followed me and then did that on purpose. The Angela is up to something no good. Why, you sound so serious. Of course, this is a serious case. And of course.
This is a serious matter. You can't possibly like be serious. I mean, like, you need to be serious because this is a serious matter. I mean, this is serious business.
Excuse me. Oh, Miss Wan. Oh, sorry, I was rude because today I'm in a bad mood. Sorry, did I interrupt this year discussion? It's okay, you could just, you know, get out of the classroom. It's okay. Oh, okay then. So later you got maths? No, not really maths. We have history. Oh, so I'm your history teacher. Yay! Okay, so let's meet you at history. Okay, I'll meet you at history too. Hey, I got a good idea. What is it? Come close. Good idea. I don't think this is a good idea. I do not want to hurt other people. We have to. She deserves it. Come on, let's go prepare it. Okay then. Okay, done preparing. Wait, your idea is to put slime all over the pink dog, Angela? Yes, this is slime. Slime is ready. Since when do you learn how to make slime? Well, when she isn't here yet, my science teacher taught me how to make slime in science class, so I learned how to make it already. Okay then. Okay, so you two go and stay there for distraction. I'll stay here. Oh no, not the slime. Oh no. Oh, I'll make another one. Be back. Okay then. Okay, made it already. Time for the plan. Okay.
So, let me show you the mess. Surprise! What? Oh! OMG! You deserve it. You deserve it from doing it to my friends first. But it was powder! But this is slime! Well, you totally deserve it because, well, it's revenge. Revenge is totally more and more evil. Come on, Anna, let's go. How dare you, Anna? You planned this out on me, right? Let's just go now. Ew, disgusting. Gosh. Not my new branded dress. We'll go check our makeup. Oh, you prison, not good at all. My dress, my face, my everything, you ruined my manicure! Ew! And also, you totally did this. No! No! Have a nice day! You clean it up too. Slime and powder mixed together! Oh, girls! Wash up and I better go back home and take 12 baths.